Visitors here in Cuba.
Merry Christmas.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, kids.
All the way from Florida.
Everybody's a kid.
Plenty of trains today.
Yeah. Oh, look at baby.
Well, at least we got a little truck to play outside.
Can you turn them around, Diane? Facing this way?
Daisy too.
Give it back to Dustin, Justine.
Okay.
Dustin's over there playing with his other toys. Oh, Justine, what'd she get?
Oh my, this is a ribbon. Isn't that different?
Is that from Grandma?
That's all from Grandma. Look at Justine.
Must be the year for Mermaid.
The Little Mermaid.
Oh
my. Oh my, look at this bow with crayons for school. Show that to Daddy. Oh, let's open up the bag.
What's the other one with the bow?
Oh, look at Justine. A brand new book bag for you. Ooh, wipe out. Oh, another. Oh, look at this silky ribbon. That's to go with a beautiful blue blouse. Oh, my goodness. Look at this. Oh, Justine. Oh, Little Mermaid, look at pants. Anybody want a drink? I just wanted to check if we got it right. That's some of the gifts we have. Justine got that. Some of ours here, Justine and Dustin's and Mom's, Diane's. Some of Diane's decorations here.
our tree.
These
little mermaid
and Christmas in the tropics. Let me open this blind up here.
That's for tomorrow.
There's a palm tree. Who's that one from?
This is from Grandma Marisette.
Oh, those coloring books.
The Little Mermaid.
The Little Mermaid book. Running to everything. Watching Pepe. He's following you, Pepe. Justine, Justine, say thank you, Grandma. Justine, look at Daddy. Say thank you, Grandma.
Thank you.
Right here.
Grandma Mari said I love you. Yeah.
She's too excited.
Look what Grandma bought for you.
More crayons, Justine.
That's why I said tomorrow to the other one. Yeah. Justine,
Grandma bought you some brand new crayons. You're a good baby.
Okay, Dustin.
You don't like orange?
Dustin, this is a present from Grandma, and she says it's not
mommy,
a toy.
Mommy. It's go to Mommy.
Mommy. Nana. Okay, this is not a toy. This is to put in the Christmas tree, says Grandma. Okay. Oh, he says. Oh, I'm sure it's going to be delicate, Dustin. Not a toy.
Look at your
gifts. Mama's gonna have to go get him another bottle.
Oh,
look at Dustin.
Look how nice.
Look at what do you call that? A jack?
Jack in the box?
No. I see a way that works.
That's beautiful. Oh, this is
there.
Dustin,
we go.
Look at Dusty. Look at Dusty.
Dustin.
It's beautiful, Mom.
Dustin got too much.
Yeah,
Dustin, you got too much, you don't care.
Well,
the other one got too much, you don't care.
Yes,
Justine's hard at work coloring.
Mom is going to help her open this one. This one is not a toy, it's to put under the Christmas tree.
Who's that for?
That's for Justine from Grandma, and this is the matching girl.
Oh, very nice.
This is
myself.
Yeah.
Hey, Dick, check this out. This is baby's first Christmas, 1991. That's Dustin's. Let me see if I get to work. There we go. We got a lit fireplace. Santa Claus rocks back and forth. And we get some music. Yes, my toy, Star Trek, the Enterprise. Of course, we have Justine's first Christmas bulb right here.
Yeah, and that thing's still on?
Yeah.
That thing's still going?
Yes.
Sure.
Yeah.
Hey, Estelle, how'd you like to be here at 90 degree temperature, huh?
Talk to her in French.
On Christmas Eve.
Mike and what's the name? Sister's name?
Karen and Dick.
Karen and Dick.
And Jonathan.
Suffer, you sons of guns, suffer.
Ask him for a cold.
But Merry Christmas anyway.
Yeah. Hey, Dusty.
Man, we miss you.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, where'd that come from?
This is from Grandma, a beautiful comforter.
Oh, yeah.
Look at Justy.
Sure.
Oh, and look at
Justy from Memere.
Look at Little Mermaid sheets.
Yeah.
Little Mermaid sheets.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, nice.
We're gonna have to decorate.
Thank you, Grandma.
A little mermaid.
Beautiful.
We don't have enough room in the place.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, look at this. This dress I got for Christmas from Ben, and he's giving me another present.
And that shirt, where's that shirt I got you? Right there. Let me see.
That's a shirt, that's shorts.
Yes, yeah, shorts.
Yeah. Let me see what it says over there at the bottom. Open.
Let's see. Guantanamo Bay, Cuba.
It says Guantanamo Bay, Cuba for sex only.
All this and this.
Wait a minute. What do you think it is? I told you she's shaking.
It's jewelry.
No, not jewelry.
It's not jewelry in a little box like this. It's got to be jewelry. I don't think it's earrings though.
What do you think it is then?
How about a charm? Katana a little bit.
Nah.
Oh God, no. Oh, a sand dollar, a gold, 14 karat gold sand dollar. Isn't that beautiful? Now I have to get my gold necklace fixed.
Let me see it.
It's gorgeous.
Chain.
My chain. I don't know who'll fix it around here. Isn't that beautiful, Justine?
What's wrong with it?
I pulled it and found so one of the links.
The other gift is the. I'm going to let you use your credit card and go buy you a chain with it.
You are?
Because I didn't know what kind of chain to get, so you could get it.
Thank you.
They have some over here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, they
oh, yeah, they got gold chains.
Yes.
They got more at the Marine Exchange.
Well, that's beautiful, but thank you. If you were closer, I'd hug you and kiss you.
Oh, my back. What a change.
Squeeze you.
I wanted to get a bigger one, they didn't have any.
She couldn't get up, she'd spit in your face and bite you.
Well, you don't want too big.
No, that's beautiful. That's
I'm cuddling.
Whoa, whoa!
Yeah, that's it. That's it.
Oh, okay, it's enough crying.
Great. To go on the beach.
Hey, Dustin, you have something to.
I got two of them.
It's how blessed. Hey, we're going to church in a half an hour. Dustin's going to have this blessed. Sweetheart, that's my man Pepere. And Justine's going to have this blessed. This is my daughter Mary and Jesus. The 14 karat gold. Isn't that beautiful? Look at, Dustin has one to have blessed too at church today from the priest. Okay, we're going to have the priest bless that one. And you can show that to Miss Lucy too. She'd love seeing that. Okay? Alrighty, so this is, here Justine, here's a present for you, sweetheart, that's from Grandma Mercy. Justine's tired of opening presents, Grandma, I'm sorry.
We can wait till tomorrow.
This is, this is for you, sweetheart. Oh, look at a bib, a Christmas bib, Dustin. Look at the bow tie, just same color bow tie as you're wearing now. Isn't that cute, Justy? I'm just going to put that over here so we can remember to bring that to church.
You don't know what's going on.
Justy. That's beautiful, Ma. Thank you. Look at the same color bow tie.
Okay. I repeat, Estelle, it's much warmer here. It's much warmer over here, Estelle. You should come.
Say it in French.
Hey, Estelle, tu comprends français? Comprends-tu français, Estelle? Tu devrais être ici.
Yes.
Kids are enjoying themselves, I tell you.
You need more light?
Okay, Justine, you've got four more presents to open up from your grandma, okay?
Who's that from?
That's from Grandma Marisette.
Well, she bought too much stuff.
Drawing board, a magic drawing board. I hope she doesn't give up on opening the rest of her presents last night. She opened up her coloring books. All she wanted to do was color. She gave up on opening presents. You enjoyed coloring, didn't you?
Who's this from?
This is from Grandma Mari's heaven.
That one too?
Yeah.
And this one too, and this one too.
Eight cups. Yes. Oh, look.
Ice cream scoops.
Ice cream bowls.
A song of Christmas giving.
Isn't
the 12
that?
Days
for
of Christmas.
Snacks. What can I eat? Yes, we'll come what you eat from there, the next snack you have. What do you say to Grandma?
We're just like Grandma, having a lot of snacks.
Look at a purple cup and a purple ice cream scoop. Look at that. Okay. Oh, green, of course, Justine's favorite color. Yeah, this is beautiful. It's so different. I've never
I'm not getting anything again today.
Oh, I'm sorry.
nothing for me. I'm going to cry.
Yellow? You get what's in the bowl for you.
A dime? Was it a dime?
Oh, I don't know.
I hope your hand didn't show us your hand.
What a pretty girl.
Dustin's wearing her up in the mint that they bought for her. Mini.
Tilt the box up.
That looks like a little girl. Look at all these beautiful barrettes. Oh my goodness, look at how precious that is.
Look at this.
Ma, I wish I had my long hair because I would certainly borrow these. This is gorgeous.
Look at these.
Oh, yes.
You can grow them, you know.
Yeah. I'm going to have to grow.
Justin.
No, this one's yours, Justine. Ma, we had Dustin's cross blessed last night. Yeah. We didn't know Justine was getting one. We'll get hers blessed too. Look at crayons for school when you wear pink. Look at Snoopy. Oh, this one matches with what you're wearing today, but that's okay. We don't want to tie your hair back today. Look at these big balls for when you can tie your hair back.
A sure sign of the season. Oh, Christmas tree.
Oh, my. This is gorgeous.
I put my eyes
on. Okay. This is the last present from Grandma, sweetheart. Oh, that's beautiful.
She's more excited. Is that Ariel?
Another one, but it's different.
Let me see.
Daddy, see.
Oh, yeah. Hold on.
Mermaid doll. Justine now has two of them, but they're different. So I guess we won't have to give one up after all.
That's all right.
Great because,
one's for outside, one's for inside.
Let her sleep. She wants this one to sleep. Yeah, she's a little bit different, isn't she, Justine? See, I don't know.
Must be the same, only the fins are different.
Yeah, the fins are different. Yeah, because the bathing suit top is the same. With all your aerial things. Mom, wait till you see her bedroom. Everything's going to be little mermaid. Oh, she's sleeping. I'm sorry. Okay. Mom's going to go upstairs and get something. Oh, okay. Ben, we'll be back in a minute.
Okay. There's an aerial towel. Snoopy. We had the train running last night.
Christmas just wouldn't be Christmas without jolly old St. Nicholas.
found something. Look, I found something.
Run out of wrapping paper? Justin, get on the other side. Hey, thank you.
You're welcome, sweetie. You like that desk? You're such a big girl now.
I want to leave those crayons in there, Diane.
For just today.
Yeah. She could put a drinking cup in there.
Yes. She's going to be a busy little girl, isn't she?
Do you like it, Justine? That was the last gift. She's happy right there.
Last gift, Ben?
Huh?
Last gift?
What'd she say?
Mimi's on my shoe!
Yeah, it's so pretty. Mimi and the doggy for Dustin.
Mimi for Justin.
Bye. Oh.
Turn on Santa Claus. Maybe we get a little clearer this time. Turn a little dial, a little bit, till you see it move. There you go.
Bethlehem.
name Pepe first?
Yeah, she's gonna have Frosty.
Oh, you think she wants Frosty? Okay, let's ask the man Pepe. Okay, oh, okay, you want the reindeer? Okay, here, take the reindeer.
Take Santa Claus.
Santa Claus, okay.
Just put it aside for now.
Okay, now take. And Dustin, you want the star? Okay. Okay, let's put the cookies away. Okay, Justine, I have.
Pull it off the tree. Better leave it alone. Estelle, can you smell the turkey?
Yeah, it smells so good.
Michael, can you smell the turkey? How are you, Dick?
Michael, Dick, and all other.
Karen, Jonathan, can you smell that good food?
Tell, Ma, I got your pork stuffing in for you.
Okay, let's see, come here, sweetheart.
Nice butt. See me, butt, oh yeah. Let me get a close up.
Hey, Dusty.
You're talking to Mike?
Talking to all of them.
Oh, really, Michael?
Yeah.
Mike? You know what I usually get them out of a turkey, don't you, Mike? Always the rear feathers.
Did you get that, Mike?
Yes, this one's yours. This is from Danny and Donna and Diane and Donald. Dusty.
I guess Mom opens up Dustin's gift. Dustin's all he's interested in is drinking. Need instructions.
Oh, we got batteries too, my goodness.
Ah, that would help.
Texas instrument. Very nice. Donald, Diane, thank you very much.
Thank you, from the kids. Say thank you, Justine.
Thanks. You're welcome. This is from your dad and your mom.
Well, that's from us. Hey, Dad, Diane should say, I can't help spending so much money on food. She buys toys at the same time.
Is the camera on?
Yeah, no. It's okay.
Oh, I know it. Who's that?
Diane's a little sneak.
Ken. That's Ken. Well, then we're just stifled because it's from us. Everything else has been from everybody else.
You see your son?
Yeah, he's having a good time. Hey, Dustin, we've got a present right here for you.
Dustin. He wants that bottle. What did Dustin get?
Oh, a Hawaiian Barbie, Justine. A weevil.
Let me see, Justine. Can you show Daddy?
Justin, look
here. Oh, yeah, that's a good-looking Barbie, huh? How about the other one? Can I see the other one?
This is Ken.
Oh, that's Ken. What did Dustin get? Wow.
Okay, sure. All right. Okay, Mom, Memere's gonna take a short call. Oh, sweetheart, this is for Dustin. Okay, babe.
It's on.
Here, sweetheart, this is your present. Okay, come right up here, sweetheart. Look at that. It's yours, Dustin. This is for you, sweetheart.
Give me a good shot of that fire station. What did Justine get?
A bank.
Yeah, we took apart our last bank.
Yeah, so we had to replace it with another one. Now this is no more buying presents. We're into saving now.
The nursery rhymes.
Justine has a bank just like Mommy.
Yeah. Look at. And this is new money. Can you turn around and put money in there? We'll have to find out what the combination is.
You get your money in the Playtex box?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll have to ask Pepere to help you open it up. Put your money in the bank.
What's that?
That's a bank.
Oh. A bank. A quiet and peaceful Christmas carol.
Now,
Silent.
Huh?
After Christmas, we're gonna save.
Money?
Do we have any more?
One more present, and that's for just the velvet gloves.
Before the battery runs out.
No, you'll never have to put in. I'm sure that's
what you put it together.
I may hold one to it, and you guys have a small one, okay?
Okay, Jesse, last present.
Justine, can I see? Can I see the Barbie truck? There it is. It's a Jeep. Daddy used to have one of those, huh?
Yes, it was yellow, Daddy's had. Oh. Oh, look at all the W savings bank.
Merry Christmas, Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas
to all.
Everybody have a Merry Christmas, I am.
Christmas in the tropic. We put the air conditioner on cold so it makes it feel like real Christmas.
I don't care what you guys have, I've got the bank. See the bank.
You have any money in that thing yet?
I just broke in.
It's coming. It's coming.
No, we're putting the money
in. No money. I just broke in it.
Okay.
Now that we need your help, we've got a lot of things to put together. Too many things to put together.
Well, you got up.
Daddy's going to help you put it together. I'm going to snap it on, but Mommy's afraid it's going to break. So Mommy's going to let Daddy do it, okay?
Could you do this? Sure.
And then we got a lot of stickers to put on. Ooh, pretty star. We're going to put that up together.
Yeah. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. I haven't had a chance to get in the camp.
Oh, look at Dustin. Oh, she's having a good time.
Ooh, Dustin.
It's worse than the day's
work. This, there's Santa's little helpers.
Yeah. Putting together toy.
The stickers and the instructions. Daddy put Justine's Barbie Jeep together, put the stickers on, the roll bars and all. It's too bad they don't come assembled. It'd make Christmas more fun.
Say good day.
table's all set up.
Next one.
Let me see what else is going on over here. Oh yeah, cooking some potatoes and there's some carrots. Let's take a look at the turkey, see how it's coming. Oh yeah, look at that big fat bird. Okay. Christmas in paradise. Oh, here's the stuffing. Here's the ivory. Here's the cranberry. And as you can see, look at this calendar.
We've been loaded.
And things to do every day. Well, another disappointing year. No snow on the ground. This is what Christmas Day looks like around here. It's probably gonna be 88. It's a cool day today. Flowers and butterflies flying around, blooming. This is it. Man, I almost got attacked by butterflies. This thing started out to be about 6 inches tall. Look at it now. It's about 6 feet tall. We just started on that one there. And that thing right there was a little bud. We bought these. And right here I planted 9 palm trees seeds, and I have let me see, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 coming up out of 9. That's not bad. That's 3, 4 of them. Oh yeah, 5 right here. I thought I saw 5. There's some of the empty boxes. Yep, back in the house. Look at all this junk. The elves are still at work.
Hey, you! Deep in Spain, please out of your way!
Okay.
Stay there.
What?
There. Here, right there.
Okay. Okay, get. Maybe it's not. That's it. That's it. No more. No more. It's not Justine.
That's it.
Okay, say cheese, Justine. That's beautiful.
Got him?
I got them both with a big smile.
Okay.
So Dustin, how does it feel to be 1 year old?
1 year old. December 28th, 1991.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh,
1 year old, little man.
I'm gonna pick you up, Mommy, so proud of you. Come here, you little.
What are these for?
Oh, just to put in the background.
No. Throw them on the ground. Where'd Memere go?
Sit over there.
You should be coming like that.
Sit over there with the bugger. There. Nice dog. Keep it in. Okay? Now you got him.
I want a white one.
Huh?
Go with the kangaroo. I like the
That's him.
I got it all.
Catch it. Back,
catch it.
I don't have the clothes.
I want the clothes in the background.
They're not in the background either.
Hey, Mom.
Catch you. I catch you.
Dustin!
Happy birthday, Memere.
Oh, Dustin, thank you.
Come back around.
Dustin.
I've got a few good ones.
Yeah,
I'll
put
sit him back
there.
Down again.
Okay, what we're
going to
do.
One more, sit down.
One more.
Yeah.
Sit down,
I
see.
Sit down.
Just look at
Mene. Mene.
It's on now. I'm going.
Are you going now?
Yeah.
Do you have everything?
Yeah.
You have me?
Yeah, I've got you.
It's going now.
Yes.
Yeah, how do you know it's taking?
I know it's taking.
Well,
I don't.
Come on, Ben. You want to be in the picture?
Go ahead. I got to tuck my shirt in.
Okay.
We're in the wrong place.
So today we're celebrating Mom Demers' birthday and Dustin.
Yeah. Happy birthday.
Did you guys sing Happy Birthday to Dustin?
Not yet, but I'm going to bring
nice.
Out the cake. Right?
You will sing it to the camera.
Okay.
You like that? Yeah.
So,
oh, good.
First of all,
smile, okay,
Dustin, I think we need you to open. There you go, baby. We need you to open something. There.
Oh, yeah. Mommy must have snooped him, huh? Did Mommy snoop?
Huh? Oh, I have a bag, Ben.
All right. I keep up with you, Mr.
Look at that thing.
Justin, look.
Oh, my.
Lucky.
Oh, Lucky.
Lucky.
Ooh,
lucky.
Look at the big one.
That's a big one. Look at that.
Who's that from?
That's from me, Mom and Dad Demers.
Oh,
that's
okay.
Oh, no, this is Congo. That's the daddy. Isn't
that's
he
the
blue?
Daddy.
Yeah. I like the lady better, but since he was a boy.
Oh, yeah. I think it's a wire.
I want to play with him.
Yeah, you and Dustin
Dad
can
says
hold.
He's going to grow
you
with
can,
it.
You can hold it, too. Belongs to Dustin,
beautiful.
But you can hold it. You can both play with it.
Yeah, Daddy says it.
A big puppy, huh? Yeah, big puppy.
You gotta have to cut the moving wire. It's a wire back there. That's still going?
I believe so.
Sure, you tell me.
You can't see me here.
Oh, yes, I can see you good.
Ouch.
There. I was just wondering if I was in Justine's way.
Okay.
Now, I'm gonna take one with you people when he gets back.
Yeah.
I want the whole family together. As soon as he gets back,
okay.
I want you all together with that animal,
uh-huh.
Between Justine and him.
Okay. So
did you break it?
Oh.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Look at the puppy.
Justine is done.
Well, yeah, but it's Justine's birthday. Pictures. Put him in the middle. Let him smile.
Okay, are you ready? Dustin, look here, baby. Oh, that's nice. Say hi. Hi. Get it.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Very good.
Mom. Okay, Dustin.
You want to open it?
Oops, I'm sorry. I didn't give Dustin the time for it. Give it to him.
Okay.
Okay.
You guys are moving too slow.
Look at for his sweet grandson's first birthday. We save all these beautiful cards.
Yeah. I believe you.
Ben, Diane, Justine, and Dustin.
Nice.
Thank you, you guys.
You're welcome.
I'll read it.
See, Dustin? See
how
nice big puppy? See a nice big puppy?
Very nice. Thank you.
Nice big puppy.
Thank you.
Let him touch it.
Oh, and hear from your
from your husband.
Something else. Something else to pack up.
no, go ahead. Yeah, keep going.
To my special grandson, Dustin.
Yeah, keep going.
Dustin, look at grandson, you're one.
What's this?
You're very special and dear as you can be.
Oh, what's that,
yeah.
Mother?
What kind of is that?
I don't know.
Say?
No, they don't. They're not marked.
That's a Lefty's.
Well, that's the name of the company with number.
They're not marked.
I'm
going
to have to look it up in my book.
Look in the book, yeah. She got a book.
I don't know.
We'll mark the name of it with a pen on the name. The number is messed up on the internet.
Messed up? It's
supposed to have five numbers, right?
Remember.
0600 and yet the rest of it.
We got some different numbers at home. Yeah. All kinds of numbers.
Hey, that's a nothing nice story. I don't think I got that one though.
No.
Neither.
I can't imagine.
See, it's got a different stand. The same size bird, but a different stand than the original.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Here's another one from your husband.
Oh God, don't tell me.
Another one? Where are you going to put all this stuff?
Oh, we're going to have
it's
a problem
birthday.
To leave.
Your birthday, mother. Right? Didn't give you nothing for Christmas. No.
Give us a look at mommy.
Oh,
there's nothing for you to play with. Oh, a choo-choo.
Another choo-choo. Oh, she's going to give him his puppy.
That's all right. Who's that from?
From Grandma Marisette.
A choo-choo! Yes. More trains you can shake
his
neck.
That's
what we almost three bought. Trains.
There's three different things we almost took.
Yes.
Close. Little
oh,
men.
Oh my goodness.
Little men
Dustin.
Riding. Yeah, that's a nice one.
Oh, it plays.
Yeah. Okay, let's see which ones they have. This one is a lullaby. Jingle bells. Down by the station, just one of them.
Look at that.
On the wet cell. Okay, look at that one. Oh,
another bird? Let me see that one, Mother.
Well, wait a minute.
Can you see? Oh, look, Dustin's going to take a picture. Yes.
Oh, yeah, that one I like.
There's
a
door right here.
Yeah, yes, flower on it.
Does.
Let me see that one.
And that's the end here?
No, that's left. And see, it does have five numbers. Well, that's different, too.
Put batteries in.
The different design has five numbers, and the other one had four numbers on it. Yeah.
We have to come here to find that company.
Imagine that. Couldn't find them anyplace else.
So you like
look how pretty. Yeah. Oh, they're all beautiful. Oh, yeah. It's going to be great when I...
They
wrap
them good. They're going to have to travel.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Keep the birds inside the
Hey, you want to take pictures of this?
Your camera?
Yes.
Where are they?
Oh, well, they're all wrapped.
Keep your birds out.
Is this open up automatically?
No.
You gotta put the
switch green on top.
You gotta put the switch on.
This one?
Yeah. Push it. No, this one.
Okay.
That's all. Then that's.
Winds automatically?
Yeah.
That's close. It's ready to take now.
Okay.
Go over there. Well, run the close or the zoom.
Yep, Mother's got another present.
Too much gifts here.
Look at all the gifts.
What's off,
Mom? From us.
Not again.
Oh, no.
Those were from Dad, but this is from Ben,
Justine,
and Dustin.
Oh, my goodness.
Hey, Ben, can you get your camera? You haven't been in the camera.
I have been in the camera.
Dustin, hi, 1 year old.
Oh,
what is a 1 year old? A little collection of gurgles and giggles. Look it, from Donald, Diane, Jenny, and Donna, the four D's.
That's good. I'll go into savings bond.
Nice check.
That'd be a $50.
Yep. Thank you very much,
Thank
Donald,
you.
Diane.
Thank you.
I can't imagine. No. They're all surprises.
Yeah.
I
get
it.
Hey, Dustin.
Another box. My back. There's another one in that.
No wonder Diane's been busy. Yeah.
Oh, my bag.
Wrapping up in the morning.
Pigs.
No, they're not pigs.
Hey, Dustin, here's another present. Oh, we'll save this.
tell Mark.
I'll bet.
You can tell Mark we need some more tapes.
Yeah.
Oh, look at Dustin. Oh, to go yeah. with your shirt.
You bet. What? What do you think it is?
Golf balls.
Yeah.
I don't know.
No, so. Look at that.
There you go together.
Look at again.
Oh,
oh
my God.
Don't think of some others. The way it started, there might be another one in there.
Oh.
There's another one in there. There's got to be. What you got?
Gonna get dust in a bottle.
Telephone? No, he's gonna get dust in a bottle.
Oh, I'm at the end. Another one. Dust, they weigh you 20 ounces.
Paper.
Oh, now I've got plates.
Enough boxes? Another box.
Another one.
Diane said she would wrap a bunch of them. She did. It's nice and warm here. It's already 89 degrees. 89 degrees on their birthday. Imagine that. In Guantanamo Bay.
Oh, my God. A map. Cuba.
Cuba. Yeah, bend it, yeah.
Cuba,
huh?
That's what it is.
Yeah. Put that on your chain. They had a real big one, ugly. We were waiting until they would get one with a little diamond stud on it.
Oh,
they didn't have
yeah.
it. See, it says Cuba right on it. Gitmo. So
yeah.
right there, Gitmo Bay.
Yeah.
Good.
Thank you.
So
you're very welcome.
That's 14 karat gold.
Oh, that's good. Nice. I'm gonna have to get a chain.
Yeah.
Now.
Oh, you got chains at home.
Oh, you're
so
very
welcome. We got chains, so fine, son of a gun, I can't even tie them up.
Yeah.
You got chains, more selections in Florida.
My daddy is a diver, but kind of will be Cuba.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Who's that from?
Mom and Dad.
Yeah, we just got that here. We didn't have enough, there was nothing for girls. Oh, I got something else for your birthday.
Not again.
Oh. Ouch.
Oh, poor Dad.
He's gonna go get me some dog.
Whoops. Oh, we got something else, Dustin. Look at.
Stand up for a while.
Isn't that cute? Mom and Dad.
Dustin, you better hurry up. You have a lot more. Interesting.
Huh?
See, it tells you.
Look at Dustin. This is from your mom and dad. Look at Dustin.
Hey Estelle, I'll even give you a ride to the plane if you want to come over here.
I told her the price of the flight from Maine. Unfortunately.
Very costly.
Yes.
Very costly. Just like two Christmases in one here.
Sure is. We've been this is the third day in a row we've been unwrapping presents. They had so much. It took us 2 days to unwrap Christmas.
I counted them all. There were 7 gifts.
What? So like 77 gifts.
77. There's a real good show.
Oh.
That's a fighting conch right there. You sure you got some of them? Sure, I got tons of these.
Yeah.
This is a hawk wing. These are hard to find. Put a little baby oil on it. Brings the color right out.
And
this is a queen conch. You hear? Put a little oil on this. Bring
baby
color
oil.
Right
baby
out.
Oil.
This too.
But how am I going to bring that home now?
Stuff it with paper, wrap
we'll,
it.
Yeah,
wrap
maybe
it
take
put
a few,
it in the water, in the bag.
Few of these boxes.
We're going to have empty plenty of heavy weight, you know.
Most of that, huh?
Well, I could trade you with some other ones.
Yeah,
for now, though.
Yeah,
well,
that's a hard box.
Something else, Dusty. Yeah, save a few of these boxes.
There's a bigger one. Yeah, we'll repack everything anyway.
Often in there.
Yeah, we'll repack everything.
With paper.
Oh, look at Dustin. Another little black and white puppy, a Dalmatian. Well, this one, I see people like this one.
That's the year. Who's that from?
That's from Mom and Dad.
Yeah,
that
be careful.
Goes with the other one.
Hey, be careful when you unload this, Mom.
That's right.
Yeah. Be careful when you unwrap it.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh. Watching it all, having a ball doing this.
one box and they put all your birds in this one?
Probably the birds in this, all in one.
Well, keep
oh,
it
won't fit all
see.
In
this. Yes, it will.
It won't fit right there.
Let's see, Dustin.
We'll take them in the
cabinet.
Oh, look at
Okay,
we're on camera. Look at, hey, look at your little finches.
Oh, yeah.
Look at your little finches.
Yeah,
you like
see that?
Yeah.
Yes? This is a souvenir for Dustin. He's not going to wear it. It says,
no?
Dustin, Cuba. We're going to put that in his bedroom.
Turn it off. Push the button, Justine. Push the Justine. Push the button.
Push the button off. Turn it off.
Yeah, that girl. Say Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Grandma.
Happy New Year.
Today's date is January 5th. We're in Justine's bedroom. And here is the comforter that Grandma Mari set bought for Justine, the little mermaid. Justine, what do you think of your new bedroom set?
Thank you, Miss Susie.
How about Grandma?
Thank you, Miss Susie.
Justine, it's Grandma Mari set that bought all that for you. Look at that, the doll.
Thank you, Mari set.
Grandma Marisette, huh?
Thank you, Grandma Marisette.
Two aerial dolls, one from Meme and Pepe, one from Grandma. Oh, the cup, the bag, the socks, the hat from Meme and Pepe, the book. We got stickers here. We got Dustin and Justine playing with Barbie doll. Justine and Dustin's closet with their brand new wardrobe from Mom and Dad Demers for Christmas. You want to show this dress? This is a beautiful dress.
Oh.
Let's see. Oh, and that's the back of it. Isn't that beautiful? Thank you, Justine, for big help. And let's show all of your beautiful ribbons that you got from Grandma Marisa. Let's see. Well, it's a little bit blurry, but get an idea of all the beautiful bows and ribbons that Justine got. And for every bow and ribbon, there's a beautiful dress that matches.
Let me see now.
Okay.
My friends are gone.
No, Dustin. No.
Okay,
practice.
All right, Ginger. All right, Noel.
There he is. Why don't y'all go and get some shade? Get something to drink. Cooling right there. Help yourselves. Kool-Aid, sodas. What? What'd you say? You're not an A's fan, are you? Huh? You an A's fan? Got him, got him. Yeah. Checking out the property sites, huh? Hoping to get this or that?
I just want something with a yard, that's all.
Do you have a big mosquito problem?
No, we have a good breeze here all the time. It's just in the morning when it's real still, or in the evening, you get gnats a little bit. We have a dock that goes right down here.
Yeah. Saw a little boat down there too, yeah.
That's not it. I just rebuilt it. You could barely make it out right down there.
It's really nice here. I mean, this is a nice yard.
You got
nice shade trees for the kids so they're not out here hot.
Right.
Uh-huh, you get it?
It's okay. Yeah, I think you have a tough time getting through that gate.
Huh?
That's almost a child-proof gate.
Yeah. That's good.
Hey, Colleen, let's make some tricks here. Some kind of trick or something. Yeah, trick. So I can send it off to America's Funniest Video.
And we can win $10,000, right?
Yeah, we'll have to split. And we'll get a free trip to California.
Cut through the leg, and then Colleen will
sit down. And then I'll fall.
Yeah.
You can do the trick.
Well, there was only a few people here just 5-10 minutes ago. Now this place is pretty well crowded. That's where the old people are at. Dustin says, I want to explore. Leave me alone.
Yeah. could sing.
I'm going to take it way back here. Hey, that circle is getting smaller. Hey, Justin. What's the matter? Huh? You don't want to play? Huh? You don't want to play?
Why not?
Yeah.
Come on in the middle of the circle and I'll take pictures of you. So cute. Oh, back in action.
Jump up, run around, and catch the duck before he sits down in your seat. Okay? Okay. Okay, are you ready? Go ahead, Darian.
Duck, 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 duck,
goose. Get up.
Get up, Dana. Go catch him. Go catch him.
Chase him. Chase him.
Catch him. Catch him. Catch him before he gets in your seat. Oh, you're a duck now, Dana.
Dana, Dana, goose.
Go ahead.
close.
Well, you had your chance. Everybody has to take a turn.
Probably everybody.
Stay with Justine. Justine? Wait a minute, let me move this out a little bit.
Okay. Justine and Ginger, okay? Oh, we're going to take two in the bag. Okay, Justine and Ginger. But should we? Nicole?
Ginger's going to come here.
Save that for Ginger.
Okay.
Ginger?
Okay. Brianna, go up there and sit down. This is for Justine and Ginger. Everybody else sit up here at the table. Okay, Ginger. Okay, you want this one? Can she have this one, sweetie? There you go. Very good. What? There you go. Sit down and eat.
That's yours.
What?
Gotcha.
Okay, are you ready? Boys and girls.
Must be talking to me, huh?
Yeah. I guess so.
Gotcha, yeah.
I don't got it.
On the count of three.
This much.
Ready, Miss Linda? Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Tommy's to the table. Leo's a bowl. And in the
let's get ready.
All right.
I don't
want to be
there.
Hey, Justine, where'd you get those red lips?
Kool-Aid.
Kool-Aid. Hello. Who spilled Kool-Aid?
We have three more extra. Right here.
You did?
Yeah, that's fine. That's okay. That's yours? Okay, you can drink that.
Hungry little mouths. What?
Clocked up shot. Look at his hand. He's dangerous with the camera. Look at that. You don't need. You just cry. You ain't got that much time.
I'll get you a sandwich.
Well, at least they can't find out what sandwich they want. They're all the same. You can see him squinting when the sun hits his eye a little bit. Oh, he's all right. Nice and quiet.
Eat your sandwiches.
Who's this guy?
This is John. Because this is Justine's dad. Sing for him like you do at home. Turn around, he's filming. Turn around.
I already got him.
Oh, good.
I'm getting his best side.
Oh, good. That is his best side too.
Hey, Justine, how you doing? What are you doing down there? You being silly? Hmm? Eat your sandwich.
I'm gonna get
go to the fence and tell mom what this is. And they were like, well.
They forgot the candles.
Forgot the candles.
Okay, listen.
How can you forget candles?
That is
huh? So how can you forget candles?
Didn't have room to put a name
sit
on
down.
It.
Boys and girls, sit on the bench. Sit on the bench. You too, Mr. Rutherford.
I can't.
Sit down. That's Andy. Look
at
the candles. That's a pretty cake.
A lady, I don't know her name, Diane Older, and, Maggie, that's it, Maggie, and TK Housing. Oop. I don't know if it's going to work with the wind. Spread out, guys. Spread out.
Spread out. There we go.
Get on the benches.
Sit down, kids.
Get back, guys.
Sit on the bench. Some of you kids sit on the bench.
Back up a little bit. I can't see the whole cake.
Okay, Josh. Come
Josh. Is that Josh? Oh, she's okay.
Josh, come here, Josh.
Right there. That's good. I get the cake.
You
got it?
Yeah, I got it now. Timing this?
Okay. Actually, the party's over, but we had a blast, so we're doing this part over. This is after the party. We'll go back to the party in 4 minutes. Okay, sweetheart. Okay, this is to you for grandma.
Molly's done all day.
Not
yet.
Open this.
And a little
Wow, you have another present to open from Grandma. Okay, okay, but it's been 4 minutes. 5 minutes.
It hasn't been 4 minutes, it's 5:02. It's 3 minutes.
I just don't want the rest to erase. Hey, Dennis. Yeah, come sit on us.
Really?
Okay, so just see, who did you get the little dishes from?
No!
It's okay, let him touch. Did you get this from Dustin, Justin? Did Dustin get this to you?
Uh-huh.
What do you say to Dustin?
Thank you.
Dustin, she really likes the dishes, Dustin. Dustin, look at the big ball. Dustin, look at the ball. Hold the ball. Hold the ball.
Kick with a ball.
And I need a
so, Justine, how old are you now? 4 years old, huh? That many.
Big girl.
There you go. What did we do last night?
Uh-huh.
Can you say that in a while?
What'd you do? Oh, that's right. We haven't seen. Yeah, we've seen Justine's new bike. I don't see it out here. Where is it?
Yeah, it's next to the freezer.
Okay. Oh, you haven't seen this yet. There's my new pickup truck. 1972 Chevy. Stepside. I'll leave my clunker until I leave here. Runs pretty good. That runs pretty good too. See that? a little cloudy all day today. Burning hot?
Uh-huh. What are you serving? What's for dinner? What did you cook?
Some soup? Soup for soup. No, because it's here.
Okay.
We haven't had soup in a while, huh?
This dog's sick.
Oh, that's why he's having soup, right? Dustin wants to sit? Oh, okay, sure, baby. Dustin's going to be sitting too. He's one of your guests now. Have to treat him well. Could you pour him some tea?
Oh, sure.
Thank you, says Dustin.
This is hot coffee.
So what are we doing this year?
He gets drank too. Because I
hey, you guys leaving?
Oh, I like that.
You know?
Yeah. We'll catch you later. Thanks for coming by.
Yes, give it to her when she's done. There you go. Hey, Darian. Come over here and give it to her when she's done opening that one.
You guys are going to have to back up a little bit. I can't
see. Back up a little bit.
Everybody's getting dressed.
Wow, puzzle. Y'all have crayons for a lifetime now.
Oh, and where's me?
There you go. That's for Darian and Dana, Justine. Turn it around.
Hey, Diane, after she opens one, stick it up so I can see it. You hold it up.
That's right, that was ginger.
Oh, I'm getting his head too.
Yeah, I know.
Dad, she got two of them.
Mm-hmm.
Two of them.
beach ball.
You're killing.
Thank you, Justine.
Hey, let Justine get it, honey.
Getting quiet out here. You must be getting tired.
There we go. There you go. How's that?
How come you helped her?
You like that? Pull it up there. There you go. You like that?
Oh, my. Isn't that neat?
They didn't have many.
All in the family. All in the family. Okay, so I'll remember this from you.
With the coloring book that you duplicated.
Okay.
So.
Oh,
we're not. There you go.
Me too.
Where's Jane?
Let me see, Mom.
With Justine, she seems overwhelmed there.
Okay. Thank you.
A navy Barbie?
Oh, navy Barbie.
He'll probably take it back, navy Barbie. Yeah, he'll put some navy clothes on.
I want a navy Barbie.
Turn around and let Daddy see it.
Justin, we'll have to pattern that. I don't think that's come out yet. Maybe we'll try that.
Okay, that's from Kelly and Kelly. Okay, beautiful.
Hey, Josh, what's wrong?
More decor.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, me.
Kelly, thank you so much.
Don't put the pants on yet, sweetie.
Put them on,
Justine.
Thank you for
your pajamas.
You're going to get hot in that.
Justine wants to put some
everything else
on.
She's throwing back away. The clothes.
She loves to clear clothes.
That's gorgeous.
She's
that's
upstairs
nice.
And changes 10 times a day.
So does my daughter. Okay, let's open the card. This is from Scott and Matt. Let's save that, okay?
Hey,
where'd you get this
from? He's decorating the chair.
Hey,
don't go wild!
Go over there
and smoke cigarettes.
Thank you.
What, you can't play basketball?
No, you were in the way.
That's a game.
Came from the States, huh?
Yes. I had a feeling.
They must have some malls in the States, huh?
Yes,
they sure do.
Is this
from the crazy.
This seems like this.
Grassy glass.
Oh, wait, we gotta get in. Oh, this one's back up. Ryan, huh?
It's gone.
I'm gonna get your head. Sit down.
Thank you.
She got a lot of little mermaid stuff.
Justine, smile.
And it's a little mermaid baby.
That's beautiful, Diane. Look at that thing. That's gorgeous.
That must be the same thing. Matter of fact, she'll lose me. Who made the bunny?
Oh,
stays in there. It's not made to be taken out.
Okay, here you go, Kelly. Thank you.
Okay, close the book, Justine.
That's okay. Everybody likes deception here. Okay, say thank you to Miss Diane.
Thank you.
Oh, you're very welcome. You're very welcome. Happy birthday. He tried to watch this.
Let her open it. Let her open it. Let's see.
Bag.
That's from Brianna.
I'm so sorry, there's kids everywhere.
Oh, open it up. Think I know what you got. Where's the little Brianna? Oh, I haven't seen her in a while. Oh, there she is. Okay.
Whoa.
Put that in the back.
Oh my goodness.
That comes from the States, I'm sure.
That's beautiful. No, that's from our street. Oh, wow, you're terrible.
Kelly, you like that?
She wants to know that you're
One at a time. I got a pickup truck.
Well, that is a beautiful pen. You gotta find the
other
bottle for you, though.
And
it's cheap. Yeah,
look at
the
bottle.
I know, Miss Lucy got it. I don't know what she got.
Yeah, I got you again.
I didn't see the car. I see
that. She loves that thing, huh?
Yeah, we're going to put that in your
She's playing up the tail. Yeah.
Say thank you.
I wonder if the girl next door
is embarrassed. You can't take her anywhere.
Thank you.
Say hi.
Happy birthday. Becky and Ronnie.
She was the next door.
Thank you, Sue.
Jeez. This place is too organized. I can't get anything for America's Funniest Videos.
Let's go find it.
She said, give me some wipeouts over there.
Yeah.
Oh,
my goodness. That's been an age. Not the last one. That's too much. We'll have to tell her. That's too much. Oh, my goodness. I'll just go talk to her. Hey, wow. Unreal. Just wow, 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 wow. What do you say to everybody?
Thank you.
Justine, look up here. Say thank you.
Hit it hard,
Justine.
Three shots. Oh. 1, 2, 3. Okay, all right, Justine. Good girl. You stand back
here. Here, you get the ear. You want me to move this thing or we just leave it?
You can just leave it.
Okay. There it is, down here. There's some candy down here, guys. Down here.
A lot of candy. Candy. Hey, candy.
Candy. Down here.
What's the matter? kids. Crazy kids. Grab that candy. Look at all that candy, huh? That's good, Justin. Look, here, here, here. Look, look, look.
I found one.
Okay.
I got all the candy.
That's good, Justin. That's plenty. That's plenty.